Head of a dream match against Finn Balor on Sunday, Johnny Gargano will collide with Cameron Grimes as we make our way to the picturesque Pacific Northwest.
But before then, Roderick Strong clearly has a message. He has something on his mind. He's not checking his
time. Cut that music now. Now, no disrespect to the fellas, but this isn't about the Undisputed Era. Hell, this isn't even about the North American Championship. This is between me and you, Dream. This is about the fact that you put my wife and my son's faces on your stupid gear. What you did was so disrespectful. But I should have known, it didn't take you long to cross that line to make it personal. So Dream, what I'm going to do, I'm going to hurt you, and I'm going to do something that I will not regret. So Dream, I want an apology. Matter of fact, I demand an apology for myself.
Doesn't look like
Roderick Strong, Velveteen Dream ain't the only one you got a problem with. You got a big problem with me. And we are gonna fight right now.
Well, wait a second.
What? Bronson Reed was attacked by Roderick Strong last week backstage as they were looking for Tommaso Ciampa. The resident thick boy is taking the fight to the former NXT North American champion.
Reed wanting to get his hands on Roderick Strong. William Regal clearly giving Reed the opportunity.
An emotional words from Roderick Strong. A fire lit in his soul from Dream's actions.
An emotionally charged Bronson Reed using his head in a painful way for Strong.
Reed was disrespected by Roderick Strong's actions last week.
What about Roderick Strong was disrespected from Velveteen Dream? Where's his head now?
Elbow drop by Bronson Reed. A motivated and angry 345 pounds.
Well, Strong wanted to pick a fight, and now he's paying for it.
Well, of course, Velveteen Dream, a student of history, taking a page out of the same psychological playbook utilized by Rick Rude on Jake Roberts back in the day. And he definitely gave Strong a rude awakening.
Bronson Reed still on his feet even after all that striking offense.
Of course, Roderick Strong here, all on his lonesome. Adam Cole preparing for his match with Kushida tonight. Fish and O'Reilly are already on their way to Portland to do media for TakeOver Portland.
Undisputed Era will defend the NXT Tag Team titles against the 2020 Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic winners, the Broserweights, Pete Dunne and Matt Riddle, as Strong lights up Reed with that knife-edge chop, following up with a right hand to the ear and another chop, but a quick counter by the proprietor, the purveyor of Australian Strong Style.
Big knee to the liver area on Roderick Strong, dropped him real fast.
And Reed again utilizing his strength with a side slam on Strong.
Strong is hurt, there's no doubt about it.
Reed all about that big Bronson energy now. Tearing off the shirt
on,
just like Velveteen Dream tore off his tights last week to reveal the faces of Dream, Roderick Strong's wife Marina, and their son Troy, which of course made Strong apoplectic.
The ultimate show of disrespect. You never involve someone's family in your own business.
I can speak from experience. Involving somebody's family awakens something different in your heart. A passion and anger.
We might see that. A Roderick Strong here. Reed might be on the receiving end. Oh, with all that vengeance that Strong was looking to inflict.
Strong again utilizing his educated hands with those chops, trying to chop down the bigger Bronson Reed. Corner mount, raining down the right hands on Ozilla. But Ozilla comes back with a kick, but Strong, the wily veteran, a man who has done it all in over 20 years. of competing.
And one shot put Strong down. I mean, Roderick's got to. Oh, look at the.
Oh, the fish hook here by Bronson Reed.
Reed's looking for vengeance himself here. Strong. This is a nasty side of Reed.
Well, Reed knows what it would be like to knock off a former NXT North American champion. Yes, Strong has Velveteen Dream on the brain, but he needs to be laser focused because Bronson Reed, who took part in the breakout tournament, he wants to break out here at the expense of Strong.
I would say, based on his performance tonight, Strong is rattled.
And there, a spine rattling whip into the corner by Reed. Ooh, double axe handle to the back as Reed continues to target the back of the Messiah of the Backbreaker.
So not going to help Strong if he tries some of his patented offense.
Strong giving away something like 100 pounds difference between himself and Reed. Cover
and
here.
There's a cover by Bronson Reed as Strong was able to kick out, and Strong definitely feeling the effects of the bigger Bronson Reed offensive attack, and Reed now with the body lock on Strong, again putting all kinds of pressure on the rib cage and the lower back of the ex-North American champ.
That's a lot of extra pressure when you've got that body weight advantage. You can see Reed now needs to drive with his hips. He needs to try to fold up that rib cage, make it difficult to breathe like a boa constrictor.
See Strong trying to break that grip to get a little bit of release, repose.
They're going for the fingers, that's a good way.
Oh, and another chop by Strong as he looks to burst the blood vessels in the chest of Reed, who just floored Strong. Strong hitting the deck like a car dealer with that vicious elbow courtesy of Reed.
Strong is in big trouble in the grasp of Reed.
And again, the strength of Bronson Reed, the blood rushing to the brain of Roderick Strong. And look at the power on display.
Making it look easy.
Strong, close to 200 pounds, and boy, just being manhandled here by Bronson Reed.
See Strong moving his legs, trying
Strong could pass out. Oh, there's the brain buster by Reed.
Take a look at Strong's face. You can see it's beet red from all the blood that has rushed to the top extremities of his body.
Strong defeated Velveteen Dream to win the NXT North American Championship last December before losing the title to Keith Lee. Lee will defend the North American title against Dominik Dijakovic Sunday at TakeOver Portland. Ooh. As Reed explodes off the apron.